and ask what your advice is. Do you know what you'd answer? Do you know what you do? The scene is dark as Africa, but the water's nice and hot. The cannibals have got me salt and pepper for the pot. Then you come running to the fray, and this is what you say. But dearest, cannibals have rights just like other people. That's what you do, that's exactly what you do. Where is the beast in you? A pair of savage bloodhounds are a thirsting for the kill. If one dog fails to eat me up, the other surely will. They're gaining fast with open jaws. You enter and we pause. Dearest, what did you do to provoke those dogs? That's what you do, that's exactly what you do. Where is the beast in you? I don't ask for a high-minded hero, as fair and understanding as can be. Always ready to pursue the other fellow's point of view. Always searching for the truth to set us free. He's a liberal world dandy. It's just that I demand he be a narrow-minded, small horizon, partisan, opinionated, bigoted, reactionary. When it comes to me, I'm huddled on the doorstep and I cannot pay the rent. The landlord with the mustache is an evil leery gent, but through the blinding snow you come to tell your little chum. Tenants never really do understand these kinds of things. It costs money to run an apartment. That's what you do, that's exactly what you do.